recorded as Cassio Di Nova out here at Loma Rains with women organizers Catherine. How are you doing?
Hi, good. So happy to have you with us today.
Yes, definitely. First time here. I'm loving the atmosphere, loving the ambience, the spirit, the horses, everything. And I'm loving the blue and white.
Yes, well, I was going to say, you look fantastic in blue and white.
Thank you very much. Not usually my color, I'll admit, but I'm loving it. Why blue and white?
So Lomeran Estate is where Drakenstein Stud Farm is situated, and the racing colors of the stud farm are blue and white. So when Lomeran decided to sponsor, they thought, what a good idea to have the theme consistently blue and white. And it's worked. It's something familiar. People enjoy it. And I know you say it's not normally your color, but it does look good on everyone.
But I think now you complimented me until you said everyone. So I don't know how I feel about that now. All right. And what's different about this year's event?
Major change this year is a floor plan change. We used to be on that side. Most of the lifestyle elements were kind of at the end of the race. But what we really want to do is have everybody experience the race as it's being run. So we've changed everything so that every single person that buys a ticket will be close to the action. And I think that's a very special thing. It doesn't matter what ticket you bought, you'll see the race. And that's the point of today, to bring people to racing, to bet, to enjoy the sport and immerse themselves in what it's about.
You know what it is, your access entertainment cast, your Di Nova. What the beautiful, gorgeous leigh-anne Williams.
Oh, stop it. I like it. I'm good, baby. How are you?
Oh, I'm good, but you're looking good. I'll tell you that.
I'm here in all of my glory right now.
I gotta ask you, wedding. What you gonna wear at the wedding if you like this right now on just a Saturday? Queen's Place.
I know. Well, at my wedding, I'm probably gonna have 3 gowns and not 1.
Beyonce, baby. Otherwise, what do you think of the atmosphere and the vibe?
I am loving it. I'm so happy that there's a young breeze in the air because Cape Town is so hot right now. So it really is wonderful that we get to just come out on a beautiful summer's day, spend time with our peers, drink really, really good drinks, eat good food, and then just watch this amazing horse races and dress up.
And talking about the dress.
Dress up.
Who dressed you?
So I was dressed by the incredible designer that is Quibus Dipinard. I mean, oh my gosh, she's amazing. And I just wanted something that was whimsical, something that was fun, something that was just gorgeous. And he gave it to me.
This is amazing, I'll tell you that. Otherwise, it's a new year. There goes my hat. Wait, forget the hat. It's a new year, right? See, that's nice. Springbok, this is why he's captain. Because he takes care of people.